Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre. Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
He's showing some aggression with that elbow. Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep.
Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
A nice shot by Drew McIntyre.
He's not looking like himself here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Oh, and he connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Drew McIntyre starting to turn it up now.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Back in the ring again.
Drew McIntyre fans with some reason to worry here.
He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
He's really taking over this match now. Up and over with a suplex. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Back in the ring now. Oh, and it's a reversal.
Drew McIntyre beginning to peter out here.
This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
When this guy's on, look out.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
And there's the counter.
Drew McIntyre looks like he's really struggling under this pressure.
Tonight may not be. This should do it right there. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Oh, wow. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
He's lining him up.
You better stay right where he is.
Bad move there. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Don't you dare get up, man.
Headbutt! Oh, what impact!
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Doubled over now.
Pure power on display right there. To the outside now.
Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts. I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He's looking incredibly fatigued right now. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
He gets him with a reversal.
Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
One, two,
three. There's the pinfall.